Last night, Andy was fastest on the button and first to play. A little too confidently.
That's the wrong answer.
Time then to pick a new player. And just before the end of the show, Peter answered question 8. You've won £8,000. Will he carry on? How far will he go? Find out tonight on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?
Nice audience, and awfully nice contestant. Hello and welcome once again.